Hey everybody, it's Lisa Miller. I'm the Director of Counseling here at StartBupe. You will be glad to hear that this week's video is just a request for a couple of things. It's not educational, it's going to be very short. But before we do that, I wanted to share this quote with you. Somebody's getting ready to put it up on their wall, but check it out. Whoa, here we go. So, every accomplishment starts with the decision to try. What does that mean? That means that a lot of us can say, hey, I want to do this. I want to be in recovery. I want to get better. I want to get a job. I want to do a lot of things. But if you don't actually take the first step to do it, you're not trying. Okay? So having the desire is different than actually doing it. So just think about that. I definitely use that in my life as I go along setting goals. All right? So here's the deal. Right underneath the video link that you're seeing today is another link to a form that we need you to fill out. It is a patient update per se, has to do with insurance and just anything else that's happened in the past year that you haven't reported to us. If you changed your address, somebody had a hospitalization, anything like that, we need it for insurance purposes, and please fill it out and send it. If you don't, next week, guess what? You'll be getting a reminder because it's really important information. All right, last but not least, the drug screens. When you guys send them in, if you just send a little tube with the urine in it, we have no idea whose it is. You wouldn't believe how many drug screens we're receiving without a name on it. I know that seems silly, but please remember to put your name on the actual tube and also on the envelope on the return address part. That way we will know exactly who it's from. We won't confuse it with somebody else's because maybe you have a good drug test, but hey, we confuse it with somebody that's not. And then what's gonna happen? So take care of these things. Hope you guys are doing well. Happy February, and we will speak to you soon. Peace from StartBupe.